Hello guys, welcome in this new video of WWE 2K23. So guys, this game I'm playing Portugal versus Argentina.
What is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Oh no.
The communication between these two is evident by that move.
Oof.
Perfectly executed. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And that failed to hit the mark.
Rocking the jump.
Backhand hits the target.
Big punch finds its mark.
Yes.
Fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
Clean tag for his partner. He turns it around.
Fernando Bruno Fernandez.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Oof.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that. All the way down.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arms is going to be placed to focus, as any. Punch right in the head. He manages to escape it. You never see that coming. You got fooled again, Byron. And he slides him back to the mat. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Coming in hot.
Yes.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh my God.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Okay.
Ooh.
Down, man.
Last second knee to the face there.
Okay.
Shifts it back onto him. Turning the tables.
Right.
Oof.
He's lost some of his wind now. And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target. And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
This match has just turned a challenge.
Stand up again, bro.
This is a very dangerous situation.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Inverted. Oof.
Oh, my God.
Comes in off the tag.
Don't worry, Ronaldo. Yes, the King Ronaldo.
Capitalized on. Tag made. Oh, another blow to the chest.
take yet another shot to the back.
Oh no.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh my god.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty. Oh. Ooh, man. Throwing back in under the ropes. Kicks to the face. Oh man. Good grief. Turn your lights out.
You can't miss it.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Devastating kick.
How disrespectful, my gosh.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Stand up, Messi.
Perched on the shoulders. He is in complete control. This could be it. Cover for the win. The muscle man.
No. Oof. Oh my god.
Get that instant replay ready. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is turned on the Richter scale. Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw. Kick right to the arm. Boom! Down, down. Ouch. Oh, well, this could be bad. This could be really bad. Lights out. Cover. So good. I bet on him to win. Missed timing with that springboard. If this works, it could change the course of the match. He's got him in the crosshairs. Incoming. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oof.
Sure. And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Ooh, sends that down with a well-placed kick. Able to avoid the ball there.
Series of reversals.
Ah, no. Oh my god. Ooh.
Tag switching it up. Both wrists captured. That was nasty. Elbow smash. Oh, that can rock you. There's some power behind that punch. Off the counter. You see the attention being pulled in the torso area. And more attacks to this court could hinder an offense.
Fernandez, stand up, please. God.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Yes.
Torturous knee. Good golly, what knee. Sharp knee. Target acquired and destroyed. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. This gets knee strike. Each one keeps getting more devastating. Point, he's risking permanent injury. He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger. Efficient offense leaving no breathing room. Thinks that he could pin his opponent right here. It's over.
Yes. Yes.
Stares up at the lights.
Oh my God.
Putting the locker room on notice.
Portugal.
Two. That caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.